There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom!
Hi, welcome to this week's episode of CSN.
Enjoy.
Today, I'm going to be asking a few seniors and staff some questions about the senior class. I'm here with Mr. Kramer to ask him some questions about the senior class. So who in the senior class do you think is the most likely to marry a millionaire?
Kelly Schmidtmeyer and Victoria Grillo.
Okay. Who in the senior class do you think would be the most likely to survive the purge?
Jack Wilson.
And the last question, Who are two guys in the senior class that you think have the best bromance?
I got to think a little bit here because I had a lot of them last year. I'm going to go with Connor Ransbottom and Luke Davidson and Jack Wilson, that group of guys there. I'm going to go with those guys.
Thank you. I'm here with Ben Blickle to ask him a few questions about the senior class. So who in the senior class do you think is the most likely to marry a millionaire?
I would have to say Vivian Niekamp.
Okay, and who in the senior class do you think is the most likely to survive the purge?
Probably Preston Haney. He goes a little crazy, so yeah.
All right, last question. Who are two guys in the senior class that you think have the best bromance?
I would probably say Griffin Huber and Blaine Schrader.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with Carson to ask her a few questions about the senior class. So who do you think is the most likely to marry a millionaire?
I'd probably say Kelly.
Okay, and who in the senior class do you think is the most likely to survive the purge?
Definitely Jack.
All right, last question. Who are two guys in the senior class that you think have the best bromance?
I would say that Luke and Connor probably have the best bromance in our grade.
Thank you. Okay, so Jessica, who do you think in the senior class is the most likely to marry a millionaire?
I would have to say Kelly.
Okay, who in the senior class do you think would survive the purge?
Probably Jack.
Okay, and who are two guys in the senior class that you think have the best bromance?
Probably Luke and Connor.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Jeopardy. I'm your host, Caden. Today, your categories are NB Sports, Teachers and Students, New School, Classrooms, and Random. Your contestants today are Trevor, Mitchell, and Griffin. Trevor, you'll start us off today.
All right, to start, I'm gonna go with New Bremen Sports History, 5 points.
What event did Bryce Bergman go to in state for track?
What are hurdles?
Hurdles is correct. You're up again.
I'm going to go teachers/students, 5 points.
Who is this? Mitchell?
Who is Chloe B., junior class?
That's correct. Mitchell, your question.
Let's go with classrooms for 5 points.
Whose classroom is this?
Who is Mr. Chad Wells?
That's right. Trevor, you're bored?
I'm gonna go new school, 5 points.
The years in which the school levy was rejected were?
2016?
2016 is incorrect. The correct answers were 2012 and 2013. Trevor, it's your board again.
All right. We're going to go random, 4 points.
186,282 miles per second refers to what? Trevor.
What is a rate?
A rate is incorrect. That is the speed of light. Trevor, you're bored again.
All right, we're going to go classrooms, 4 points.
Whose classroom is that?
Can't see it. Who is Mrs. Mesher?
Mrs. Mesher is right. Yep.
Dang.
Oh. Come on.
Trevor, it's your board again.
We're going to new school, 4 points.
How many students, roughly, are in the K through 6 building? We'll go grab.
I'm going to say 300.
300's a little shy. It's exactly 402. I would have accepted 350 to 450.
Dang.
Trevor, it's your board again.
All right. NB Sports History, 4 points.
Craig Riesdorn was the coach for what sport? 2000.
What is softball?
Softball's right, yep.
Let's go, my guy.
Trevor, you're up again.
We're going to go. Teacher slash students, 4 points.
Who is that? Nobody?
Hold up. We're thinking. Nothing.
Griffin.
I'm going to go Cresta Ritter.
Mrs. Ritter is correct, yep.
Shoot.
Griffin, you're bored.
Let's go random 1 point.
Random for one. Honest Abe was what?
What is a Republican?
That's correct. He was also a
president.
President, yeah. That's okay. That's what we
said. Come on.
Yeah. All right, we're going to go random 3 points.
Drew Carey is the host of what game show?
What is The Price is Right?
The Price is Right is correct. Oh.
All right, new school, 3 points.
This contracting company helped to build the school.
Who are Garmin's?
Garmin designed it. They did not build it. They did not. They weren't contractors.
That's correct.
No, the correct answer is Charles Company.
Am I up again?
Trevor, it's your board. Yep.
All right, we're gonna go NB Sports History 3.
This D1 athlete graduated in 2018. Mitchell.
Who is Paige Spike Jones?
Paige Jones is correct, yes.
Teachers and students for 3 points.
Who is that? Mitchell?
Logan T, sophomore class.
Yep. Mitchell's your board.
Cool for 2 points, please.
This generous lady donated to give a research facility to students.
Who is Diane Kaminsk?
That is correct.
Very thankful for that.
Trevor?
All right, we're going to go classrooms, 3 points. That's on the board.
Whose classroom?
I'm going to go Mrs. Steinemann.
Mrs. Steinemann's correct. Griffin, it's your board.
Let's go teachers and students, 2 points.
Who is that?
Griffin? Mr. Chad Williams.
That's
2 points.
Whose classroom is that? Mitchell?
Miss Jan Bikey.
That is incorrect. That classroom is Mr. Evans' classroom.
Oh. Dozen.
Griffin, it stays yours.
Let's go random 2 points.
Nick Wells was the president of which club? Mitchell?
What is the science club?
That's incorrect. Anybody?
What is the Rubik's Cube?
That's
correct.
Oh. Board is.
Hi, I'm Trevor, and I'm here with Mrs. Burden, which many of you may know that she is in charge of organizing the prom. And this year, with COVID guidelines, we have a little bit different prom this year, so she has a special announcement for us here on CSN. And
okay, so yes, with COVID guidelines, we have to kind of be creative. So our solution is prom will be held April 24th still, and we're going to be doing it at the pavilion.
All right, and me personally, I'm a class officer for the junior class, so I'm in charge of planning it. And the theme for prom this year will be Las Vegas. So get ready for prom because it's on this year. Thank you.
Welcome back. I'm Diana, and this is Vivian. What a great first half of the year New Bremen Schools has done. Let's recap on what we have done the first half.
We'll be talking to students about how their grades for the first semester were, how exams went, seeing inside the life of two quarantine students, and doing a recap over the school sports throughout the first semester.
I'd say that my second time getting quarantined is probably a little bit more productive than the first. The first time I watched about 13 movies in the first 2 days, but this time I can study for my exams that I have to take when I come back. The best part about getting quarantined is I get to sleep in till 11 or noon every day, but that's gonna suck when I come back. And then I'd say the worst part is I can't taste any food because my parents are spoiling me right now, so they'll get me whatever food I want, but I can't taste it, so there's no point.
Hi, I'm with Liv, and she's a freshman this year. So how was your first high school experience with exams?
It was overall pretty good, but I had some trouble on some of my exams.
Yep, those will get you. So what was your favorite class this year?
Woods.
Why is that?
Because it was just easy, and we made wood projects.
I really liked woods when I was in woods, too. So what was your least favorite class this year?
Science or math, it was just overall hard.
Yep, those are hard ones. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm here with Mara and Chloe. They're both juniors. So with exams being after break this year, how did you guys feel about that?
I think they were harder after break to remember things from before.
Mara?
Yeah, I agree. It was just hard, like, remembering things that we did back in September all the way in January.
I agree. It's definitely difficult to remember stuff way at the beginning of the year. But overall, how are your grades looking? I know some of, or both of you actually take really hard classes, and it's a pretty packed schedule this year for both of you.
Yeah, I'm doing good. Just trying my best to get through this year.
Same.
They're okay. They're fine.
Well, that's good. Best of luck and finish out the year strong, and here's the senior year. I'm here with Sam, and Sam, how did the first semester of your senior year go?
Well, it was pretty decent, but there's a lot to improve on.
Well, there's always something to improve on, right?
Yeah, agreed.
You know, with exams being like in the first semester and after Christmas, how'd you feel about that?
I mean, I didn't have very many exams, so I was okay with it.
Oh, pretty easy then. Yeah. What was like your favorite exam to take though?
Probably the zero period lifting class because we didn't have one.
That away. Fine. Thank you, Sam.
Yep.
Hello, I'm here with Katie today, and Katie was a member on the high school volleyball team. She's a senior, and she was an awesome supporter at all of the other fall sporting events. So, Katie, how was it on the high school volleyball team?
It was a lot of fun. I made a lot of memories that I'll never forget.
And for the high school football state championship win, how did you feel being a fan supporting the team?
Oh, that was crazy. It was awesome. I was so excited to be there. My favorite part, though, definitely had to be driving through the parking lot after the games, blasting We Are the Champions after ringing the victory bell.
That was really fun. And I know you made it to a couple of the cross-country meets to watch some of your friends run. How was that, cheering them on?
It was super cold, but it was super exciting and fun. And when they missed regionals by 1 point, or state, was it state?
Yeah,
when they missed state by 1 place, I was so mad. I was about to go take the other team out.
Thank you, Katie.
You're welcome.